don't see any road sign saying Edmonton 10 kilometers. We'll look for it.
Thank you.
Cool. So are you the fellow they call Wise Guy?
Yes. That's what people call me. Who are you and what do you want?
My name is Vagrant. They say you're an expert in all kinds of ancient maps and other astronomies. I need to find out how to get to Edmonton.
I've never heard that name.
Hey, come on, pack it up. You're a good expert in all those maps. Crack your tank. You're just supposed to know about Edmonton.
How dare you, mister? I owe nothing to anybody. I do not understand maps. I understand playing cards. I'm an expert in the history of gambling.
Look here, Mr. Pain in the Ass. I don't know what you're talking about, but bear this in mind. I don't care about... Wise Guy was right. Drill is his carburetor.
showtime. Get ready to rumble. Showtime.
And how am I expected to cross?
It is aching, isn't it? Or do you seriously fancy that you can rob me with impunity? And even twice?
Twice? I can't recall.
You got into the library, which I own.
Drill my carburetor. I somehow failed to notice any signs like Sam's property, neither on Wise Guy nor in the library.
A charged mine has no inscriptions on it either, but once you step out of it and boom, consider me perhaps the best.
And you're
Don't fight if you don't.
What if I won?
Then I'll give you 24 hours to get off my.
Fine. I'll fight.
What an impudent guy. Listen, friend,
What do you think I-
Listen to me. You are the-